day of my life.
I've been singing, you know, on and off, like, as a little child, but a couple of years back, went to an Ed Sheeran gig.
Yeah.
I saw him just standing there on the stage, just with his guitar. I just wanted to be that. I wanted to be him and do what he's doing.
But you know with him, it's all about the songs, you know that.
I mean, I write songs myself, so...
Can we hear one of your songs?
You can, yeah. I've got a song I wrote for my brother, who passed away when I was only young. And it's just a song that, you know, means everything to me, and only my mum's ever heard it, so.
Do you want to perform it?
I can do. I feel like I'm ready.
It's entirely your choice, Christian.
I feel like I'm ready to
perform.
You
sure?
Yeah.
All right, take your time.
Yeah. You good? Yeah.
I would do anything just to be 2 years old again. Imagine what we could have done. Imagine what we could have been. Making a paper plane till the sun goes down. I'll be holding your hand as you're squeezing onto mine. Hold on tight, we said never let go. Remember building castles out of old Lego, just to knock him down. See, it's changed now, you're not around. I'm not the same, but I hope you're proud. I wish your little face was still around, with that cheesy smile and them little chubby cheeks. Imagine all the mischief we get up to. Imagine us tag team 1 + 2. Imagine all the good, bad, sad and happy times. Imagine all the time out, naughty step crimes. Stay up late, watch TV we couldn't watch. We'd go to school, break the rules, play hopscotch and climb trees, chase bees just to act tough. And fight, 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 fight over brother stuff. And sneak out late, play football till the sun goes. My thunder buddy, I will keep you safe as you doze. Off to sleep, bed bugs and counting sheep. Off to sleep, night, night, baby brother sleep. Until we meet again. Stay safe, my friend, and I will keep you in my thoughts till the very end. My little Teletubby in the sky with a smile. My little thunder buddy, I will see you in a while. I'm here to see you, like the sun on a rainy day. When the stars come out to play, oh, oh, I miss you. And I miss you. Be with you, my friend. I just wish we could be two again. Thank you.
Ooh. Thank you for sharing that with us, Christian. Nick?
Honestly, Christian, on the first song, I didn't know if I got you. And then you wrote that second song, and I was right there all the way, and you got me, so thank you for that.
Louis?
Yeah, Christian, it was a very honest audition. I think you buried your song.
Yeah, very beautiful song, very beautiful. I like you a lot. You're very pure in what you do. It has a great charm to it.
Thank you.
You know what, Christian? It was very brave to share that song with us because it is so personal. I don't know how you did that, but I think it was important that you did do it, actually, because it told me and us who you were as an artist and actually as a person. And you've got a real talent. I think you're great with lyrics.
Yeah.
And I like you. Louis?
Christian, I'm saying yes.
Sharon?
It's a yes from me.
Nick?
I'm so happy to say yes.
Yes. Christian? Guess what? You got 4 yeses.
Oh my God.
Glad you did.
Thank you, man. Thank you so much.
Way, yeah? Oh, no. Go on. You're going to get attacked. You did great. Where's Mum and Dad? Mum, Dad, beautiful. You should be very proud.
Congratulations.
Well done, guys. Nice to meet you. Take care, kids. Nice to meet you. It was real. He was real.
Yeah.
Actually, really good with lyrics.
They were so relatable and endearing.
Yeah, I agree. Just...
lovely to meet you.
Simon saying he appreciated one of my own songs means the world and more.